Thank you, Tony. Now, before I move on to introduce our next speaker, I would like to appeal to all of you who would like to be an NSP volunteer to please register your details at our booth, which is located at the grandstand. Actually, right now, we are recruiting more volunteers to be our counting agents and voting agents during polling day. It's going to be very important that we have more people participating in this democratic process to ensure that the voting is done fairly. So, thank you. 那在此我再介绍下一位演讲者之前，我想呼吁大家，就是如果你们愿意更进一步的支持国民团结党，我们希望你能够在投票日当天成为我们的投票管理员或者是算票员，因为我们需要更多人来确保投票的过程公正合理。 那如果你们有兴趣成为我们的算票员或者是投票管理员，请前往我们的柜台跟我们的同僚登记你们的资料，谢谢。 All right, so moving on, our next speaker, who is also NSP's vice president, is a prominent figure on the local political landscape. His belief in progress has also led him to excel in many fields. After graduating from RMIT Australia with a master's degree in finance, he has moved on to scale greater heights in his own business. Today, he will stand before you as the candidate and team leader for Jurong GRC. He is Mr. Christopher Neal.关心本地政治发展的朋友应该对他很熟。他经过追求进步、追求完善的人，也是一名自学成才的企业家。他考过澳洲墨尔本理工大学所颁发的金融硕士学位后，便以努力不懈的精神在商场上再攀高峰。那为了带领他的玉良籍选区团队，力求给玉良居民们另一个可靠的选择，他现在已经站出来了。让我们欢迎梁廷伟先生上前来为我们发言。